teach you how to ride a bike with no tricks. First, you want to start off maybe with your foot like this. And make sure maybe you should wear sneakers if you're first trying. But I've been doing this probably for a long time since I was in summer. So first put your foot like here, and then try to like kick yourself, and then try to like put your other foot, and then try to like rod. If it's also your guys' first time, I think the best idea is probably, and if you guys just want to like do it with one wheel, that's all right, because that's how I started. If you have like a banana seat like mine, it's probably like the best choice if you need to be comfortable. And if your grandpa needs help or your dad or your mom, all you have to do is just screw it off the thing. And my bike is emoji because I love emojis. And I'll turn it around to the front. It has like a little like, I guess sticker, but it's a racing wheel. So my wheels are kind of like pink and blue. In the inside it's like blue, but then on the outside like these bars are pink. But some of these are rusted. Here's my pink bike, it's pink. And I have like a pink and blue thing. And my pedals are pink and blue. My seat is just white, like my banana seat. And here's my black wheels. You guys all have black wheels. Okay, now I'm gonna start teaching you how to turn a little bit better. A little bit better? This is what I do. I just let it glide until it turns all the way around. And then if you need help going like this way, look, I'll show you. Like this way, I have a little trouble doing that too. It's okay to try because I have probably like two scrapes because sometimes I bump into like things. Like, sometimes I bump into like and he doesn't have like that. So I'm just going to be showing you. And guys, if you have like these potholes like I do, probably the best choice if you have like a parking lot like mine, probably the best choice is probably to turn at the end of the car. That's on the last row, so you don't like bump into any like, potholes. So I can ride with one hand because I've been practicing for probably just like a long time. Left-handed, your left hand would, your left leg would be the best. So, now I'm gonna show you guys how to ride it. Remember, so I'm gonna put my left leg on my blue one, and then my other one I'm just gonna kick, and then I'm just gonna ride. you have any scrapes, because I got 5 scrapes probably from like the last time that I fell. And if you ever fall, the most important part is that you try again. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna show you how to brake, like on like the wheels, because that's probably like the most important part, because like, let's say I was bumping into a car, I wouldn't know how to brake. If you want, you can put your left leg straight down, but like you push back just like on a normal bike, like with training wheels or no training wheels or one training wheel, it's all the same thing. If you like stop like that. Okay guys, I'm just gonna ride it a couple of times and then I think that's it. Okay guys, now I'm gonna ride my bike. Okay guys, so now I hope you like and subscribe. Until my next video, I think my next video is going to be something surprising. Okay, well, bye!